Computer Fundamentals. The computer is an electronic machine. It can work fast and accurate than human beings. Computer can do so many works. It can write, read, draw, paint, count, and even play with you. A computer can do calculations at a very high speed. The results of all these calculations can be displayed on the computer screen. The parts of a computer can be classified into three units. They are the input unit, central processing unit, and the output unit. Input unit. Input devices are used to enter data or give instructions into a computer. Keyboard, mouse, scanner, joystick, and microphone are examples of commonly used input devices. Keyboard. Keyboard is the commonly used input device. It has a number of small buttons called keys. The keys can be classified into four types. They are alphabetic keys, numeric keys, function keys, and special keys. Mouse. The mouse is a pointing device used to give instructions to a computer. It is also used to draw pictures. The basic mouse operations are single click, double click, right click, drag and drop. Scanner. Scanner is used to scan and store documents into the computer. Documents include photos, pictures, letters, project works, etc. Microphone. Microphone is an input device used to record voice, music, and sounds into the computer. It is also used to talk to your friends and relatives. Digital camera. Digital camera is used to capture and store photographs and videos. Web camera. Web camera is an image and video capturing device. It is same as digital camera, but is fixed on the computer. Joystick. Joystick is an input device. It is used to play games on the computer. It helps us to control the movements while playing games. Other input devices. Magnetic Ink Character Reader, MICR. This input device is used to read the data directly without entering data manually into the computer. Biometric. This is a fingerprint scanner used to track employees' attendance, including their time of arrival and departure. Barcode Reader. A barcode reader or barcode scanner is an input device used for reading printed barcodes in a product. You can see it in the textiles and supermarkets. Trackball. It is a pointing device with a ball on top. By rolling the ball with the thumb, you can move the pointer on the screen. Light pen. It is a pointing device used to draw pictures directly on the screen. Designers use light pen for their drawings. Pen tablet. It is used to draw pictures into the computer using a pad and a pen.